on Gotham.
I wish something would happen to old man Falcone.
Who would take over
then? Let me guess. Baroni had nothing to do with the armory job. You know, moral, obviously. Someone close to you.
Arkham Asylum, security guard from Nutjobs?
From Nutjobs, yeah.
Metal needles were inserted into the brain, and electricity was applied to frontal lobes.
I want you to find out which one of our inmates did this.
Well done, Aaron. Exactly like I told you. Now you are my best work so far.